Hi, I'm Andy Schmeltzer. I'm the cable guy here at Blackbox. And today I'd like to talk about one of the hottest topics in the cabling industry today, and that is non-compliant, or what is sometimes referred to as counterfeit cable. Now, sure, there is a lot of cable out there that is very inexpensive and you can easily be bought on the internet, but you gotta beware of what you're actually buying. You know, you could buy a box of Cat 5e cable for $60 or a 50-cent patch cable, but do you really want to trust your mission-critical network to these types of cable products? Buyer beware, you don't want to get scammed. When consider purchasing cabling products, make sure you pay attention to the specification. There are suppliers out there who are providing cabling products with copper-clad aluminum conductors. Copper-clad aluminum conductors are not as good as conductor as pure copper, and it also does not meet the UL444 specification. Copper-clad aluminum conductors weigh a lot less than 100% annealed copper like we have with our black box cable. Let's take a box of our Cat 6 cable and put it on a scale. Cat 6 cable should weigh between 27 and, say, 30 pounds. We bought our competitor's cable off one of those cheap cable.com. And as you notice, this cable only weighs in at about 22 pounds. This cable is made with a lot less components, not only in the jacket, but the cable conductors are also made of copper-clad aluminum, which is more brittle and can cause you network errors due to the poor conductivity of the aluminum conductors. If you're having problems finding specifications on the internet for cable that you were thinking of purchasing, it may be because of two reasons. Number one, your supplier does not know what they're actually selling. Or number two, they do not want you to know what you're actually buying. Take the old bait and switch, for instance. Now, this comes off an actual website for bulk cable. Let me read you the fine print. Changes may be made to the listed specification without prior notice. Item received may not match photo or spec shown. Is this really a company you want to do business with? At Blackbox, we can guarantee you that the cable that you buy will come as specified. It is UL listed and it is ETL verified. If you have any questions about the specifications on our cable, call our 24-hour tech support hotline or call your account manager. Again, this is Andy Schmeltzer. I'm the cable guy at Blackbox. Thank you for making cables part of your day.